everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video I will be sharing this look which I have created, and I just love this look and I feel like now festive season is coming and even the wedding season will be there, so you can create this makeup look. And the products that I have used to create this look will be in a description below in case if you want to check it. Everything will be linked in a description below. So I have washed my skin and applied a moisturizer. So the first thing that I am going to do is to apply a primer. So this is a Kalabar primer which I am going to use today. I am just going to take it a little and apply it on my face. As you all know that skin prep is very important, and if you have seen my last video as well, I have told you that how important it is to prep your skin before applying a makeup because it acts as a barrier. So I'm just going to take a little amount of it and I'm just going to apply it on the areas which needs to be covered. So I'm going to apply it under my eyes, over here and here. I'm just going to use my hand to blend it properly and to apply. So I have applied a primer, and the second thing which I am going to use is again a primer by Kalabar. I have already used it in my no makeup makeup look, and again I am going to use it because it gives that hydration, and this is the best primer of mine. This is the favorite of mine, so I am going to use it. I am just going to take a little amount of it. This much is sufficient, and I'm just going to apply it all over my face. So you can see an instant glow on my face. This is because of the primer. I believe that primer is the most important thing in makeup. You should always prep your skin before applying any makeup, and it gives that texture to your makeup and your makeup lasts long. So it is very essential to prep your skin before applying a makeup. Once I am done prepping my skin, the next thing I am going to use is a concealer. So today I am using this LA Girl Pro Conceal. So I am just going to apply it under my eyes and on the areas which I feel needs to be covered. I'm going to take a beauty blender and I'm just going to dab it on my skin. Make sure you are dabbing it properly and bahut halke haath se. You need to dab your makeup products. So this is the best product I believe, and I use it every time because it conceals everything very properly and you will see an instant difference on your skin. So for foundation, I am going to mix two foundation together for the Indian look. So the first one is this matte foundation. It is in a shade 220, and I am going to mix it with Maybelline Fit Me foundation again in a shade 115 Ivory. So what I am going to do is just going to take a little amount on it and with my fingers and just going to apply it all over my face and neck as well. And I'm going to take a beauty blender and just going to dab it. But make sure you are dabbing it properly so that वो अपने skin में अच्छी तरह से blend हो जाता है. So once I complete dabbing the foundation, I am going to take a foundation brush and I am going to just blend it again properly with my foundation brush. ब्लेंडिंग इज वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट बिकॉज वंस यू ब्लेंड इट प्रॉपरली देन ऑल्सो इट्स गोइंग टू लुक गुड ऑन योर फेस. सो वंस आई एम डन अप्लाइंग अ फाउंडेशन ऑन माई फेस द नेक्स्ट थिंग दैट आई एम गोइंग टू यूज इज अ कंसीलर एंड अ कलर कलेक्टर बाई नेक्स्ट. दिस इज अ प्रोडक्ट दैट आई एम गोइंग टू यूज. सो आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू टेक अ डार्कर शेड एंड आई एम गोइंग टू कॉन्टोर माई नोज. And my cheekbones. And I'm also going to cover my forehead. Now I'm going to take this brush and I'm going to just blend it properly. Lighter tone in a shade pink and I'm just going to apply it under my eyes to again cover it. On my forehead and the points which I want to highlight. And I'm going to take a beauty blender and I'm just again going to dab everything. This foundation brush is very useful because I'm just going to blend everything properly in a circular motion. Just set my makeup. So today I'm using this Fit Me powder. It is a Fit Me loose finishing powder. So the best thing about this product is that it is a very tiny particles and it helps to set our makeup very properly. And मुझे ये लगता है कि makeup set होना बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है so that वो break ना हुए या cakey ना लगे. उस चीज़ के लिए you need to set your makeup. So today I'm using this and the particles are very tiny. So it actually helps us to set our base. I'm using a blush by Shivana Colors. It is in a shade pink. So I'm just going to take a little amount of it, dust the extra part, and just going to apply it on my cheeks. It's a very natural pink color. You can see how natural this one is looking. And for highlighter today, I'm going to use this NYX Born to Glow Liquid Illuminator. So I'm just going to take a little amount of it. And I'm going to apply it on the areas which I'm going to highlight. On my nose and little bit on my forehead. And I'm just going to blend it with my fingers. So now that I applied a highlighter, the next thing I'm going to do is to fill my eyebrows. And you know the trick that I'm going to use my eyeshadow palette to fill my eyebrows. I'm just going to fill my eyebrows using this. Can you see the instant difference how natural this looks? make sure you are filling it properly. Now I can see how beautiful my eyebrows are looking, and that too giving me a very natural look. As I'm wearing a green and pink shade, so for my eyes I will be going for a pink shade. So for this I'm going to use this pink shade. I'm just going to take it and apply it. Eyes, I'm going to take the shimmery color and I'm going to apply it in the inner corners of my eyes. This is how it looks. Outer corner, I'm going to use a brown shade. I'm just going to take it a little and just going to apply it in the outer corners. For the eyebrow part, I'm going to use this shimmer, a white shimmer. I'm going to apply it. And I'm going to use this Krylon Professional Makeup Illusion 1. It is in a golden shade, and I'm just going to apply it, a little amount of it, in this area. Going to fill this part, and today I will be using a kajal. Like, it's been such a long time that I haven't applied a kajal. So today for my Indian look, I'm using a Lakme Iconic kajal. So I'm going to fill my waterline. I'm just going to fill it till the 3/4 part. So I guess kitne saalo baad I am putting a kajal, because I have completely stopped using my kajal. But today I decided, as I'm going for a Indian look, festive look, so I will be using a kajal. So this is how it looks, and I feel like I have applied a kajal after such a long period of time. Literally मैंने काजल यूज़ करना बिल्कुल बंद किया था, but today I felt like कि no, I am going for this look, I am going for an Indian look, so I have to apply a काजल today. So I have applied it, and now it's time to curl my lashes. So for this I am going to use a curler to curl my lashes. This should be the last step of the Micro Finish Makeup Fixer. I'm just going to So the best thing about this product is that it's going to fix your makeup. If you want to make your makeup long lasting, बहुत ज़्यादा hours के लिए you want to go out to attend any wedding or any festive, so this is the best product you can use to fix your makeup. I just changed the lip color and I have applied Lakme 925 lipstick on it. I will link everything in a description below. So this is my final look and I am just left with the bindi. So I'm just going to put a small bindi. So this is a final look. I am just loving this Indian look. If you like this video, you know the drill. Kindly just like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Till then, see you all in my next video. Bye bye.